And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I'm going to go into a brief little tirade here. I do apologize, but I had to ban somebody. Now, you can't really say I haven't warned people. And there's this graphic that comes up when the video starts. I have it plastered in my description. Plus, I've said out loud here in the game, I do not want things revealed to me before I get to them. Basically, yeah. I was having a conversation with somebody in the comments and about what planets you could go to. Can you go to all of them? That sort of thing. Do not answer that because you will also be banned because I have not gotten up to this point. To that point as of now. Anyway, I expressed in the comment that this is something I would like to explore for myself and find out. And they were like, oh goody, can't wait. Instead, we have it spoiled in the comments because someone replies and writes the answer. You're really not paying attention. And to me, my God, what's going on with Tally? She's a little antsy. She's jumping up. Bounce on her legs and everything. To me, it's a lose-lose scenario because I had to ban somebody, so they lost out. Maybe they feel they didn't, and to me, it's not a good thing to have happened. I was not happy to do that. And to me, I lost because, well, I was looking forward to leaving Novaria and finding out what happens when I go to these other planets in the system. Yeah. Not looking forward to that as much now because I basically know, a lot of the answer. Not good. So, yeah. I was kind of upset, kind of pissed for quite a while. I'm starting to get over it now, but I did not ban the person because I was pissed. I banned the person so that it wouldn't have to happen again. Of course, I know someone else is inevitably going to come along and do the same thing, and I'm going to have to ban them. And I hate doing it. But the only other option is for me to completely close down the comment section, for me to not allow comments. That's horrible. I mean, I love reading you guys' comments, but telling me something that I have not experienced yet, you really think that's how I want to figure this out? You really know how to find this out, not figure it out? You really think I want to find that out in a comment, rather than playing the game? Seriously. And I had another comment, from someone that I have not banned, and hope I will never have to ban. Because they've been very helpful with their other comments. Keep things to what's going on here. What you see in this video, comment on it. Not what's going to happen. You can comment on the past. You can comment on this video. What happens in this video? Well, you could generally say, well, this is my favorite character. And I love, this and that about the character. Or this was hilarious when this happened. Or, wow, you could have done that differently. Or, if you picked this skill, you might not have been so devastated in that battle if you had gone up in this skill. All those comments are great. They're fine, Differences of opinion are fine. Just don't tell me things before I get to it. I mean, otherwise, what's the point in me playing the game? I could just read about it, read the entire thing. I could go online and read a walkthrough, if that's what I wanted. That is what I fervently do not want. So, yeah. All in all, bad experience for all involved, and I do apologize, and hope I never have to do it again, but that would be unrealistic to expect that, since I had to ban someone on, I think the 22nd video or something? So, yeah. Sucks. So inevitably going into a combat scenario here, because we're heading up to Synthetic Insights. Find Lorik's computer and download the files And in return, we're going to get some help leaving this place. Because the administrator, whatever the hell his name is, won't let us.
Freeze! Henshin security. This office is sealed.
What's going on here?
What are you doing in these offices?
The administrator's orders. Laura Keene is under investigation.
You two leave while you can.
I'm going in there and I don't want to hurt you. Why don't you just go? We'll pretend this never happened.
You want to cause trouble?
Okay, I have to hold this down. Now... Rex, okay. Now, how do I get to me? Okay, this is... I have this, the pistol, okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna hide right now? Oh. I figured I'd just pop out of... Ooh! Okay, I was trying to pop out of cover there. Oh, there's more! Overheating already. He's coming around this way, isn't he? Too far away. Is he the last one?
You must die.
Where'd he go? Did we get him, or is he hiding? I'm sucking here. Okay, we got him.
Clear.
Good. Phew. Alright. That could have gone better. I know I thought I was taking cover when I really wasn't. That's why that didn't work. And for the final time, I know these are read by the narrator, and these are not. Alright, guys? Stop. 5 comments saying the same thing after I figured it out. I mean, I appreciate it, but wow. What's going on here? Easy decryption. Okay, so we can do this. Missing person report. To the attention of Administrator Analeas, a man named Garath is looking for information on the whereabouts of one of our freighters. He believes his brother's ship may have been attacked by privateers while traveling through the Strenuous system. Oh, we've seen that. Investigation pending. We saw that on the way. It's next door to this system. Go to the Strenuous system in the Horsehead Nebula cluster and search for signs of Garath's brother and his ship. Who's Garath? If I haven't encountered him, don't say anything. Find out. Alright, we still need to help this guy. Before we go leave, oh good. Hold on a second. Before we leave this place and go on the ground. Take all. Excuse me. I will go retrieve that package. Alright, hold on a second. Because I forget crap. Equipment is E. Covered items. Okay, so... The combat sensor upgrade improves detection levels, making these enemies visible. I'm guessing I can only have two. Heat sink. Wait, that's a rifle. What? I can't even use a rifle. Not yet, anyway. Pistol. Transfer over. So we have armor piercing rounds. And a heat sink. You know, I wish we had names of this stuff, not... Okay. Improved sighting. Armor piercing rounds, okay. Oh my god, look at him there. I don't think this makes any difference to the gameplay, right? The helmet? I guess we don't have upgrades to that. Oh, we do. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of this interface. And we can do this too. Toxic plus 35%. I don't think he even uses a sniper rifle, does he? What does Tally use? And you know what? That's fine, you guys. Tell me who can use what? 9 times out of 10, I won't even recall when it gets to it. I just want to know how to see it, you know? Like, how do I get to it right now? So, let's see if I figure it out. Controls. I'm guessing under squad. Oh, squad. So, he can use shotguns and assault rifles. He's got warp and barrier. Wish I could put points in. I guess soon. Okay, Tally uses pistols. See, I think I got it. Tally uses pistols only. So you unlock shotguns here. So let's... Equipment. I've been using that. She can be using this. She has no upgrades. Oh, ammo upgrade we can do. See, I didn't even notice this thing at first. Hammerhead rounds? 25% weapons force. Sounds good to me. Can we take another kind? Oh, we can only take one. Okay, so in that case... that's the one we're taking. Okay, gonna save here because I made all these changes. Weapon locker. Take it all. Now we have a choice with pistols here. We have the Edge 2, 120, 132. The Stinger 2 is much better. Yes. Stinger 2. What's Tally using? She's using Edge 2. He's using Edge 2. Okay. So I'm gonna do... take this Edge 1. Reduce to Omni-Gel here. Might as well take the other Edge 2. Striker 2. Stinger 2. I'm gonna reduce this as well. Boop. Now she can't even use a shotgun yet. Storm 1, Scimitar. Reduce this as well. Boop. All right. Okay, so I guess we're going up here. Or, yeah. Anything else good around here? Any more goodies? Crates? Edge 2 and Avenger 2? Avenger 2. We can't even use this. Omni-Gel the Edge 2, because I just did that with something else. And... Avenger 2. I think we're gonna go Avenger 2 here. Okay. I'm gonna keep this Banshee 3 just in case. It's also pretty good. Okay. So we got that way. And we got this. Door control. Oh, I just got stuck here for a second. Here you go. Oh, medical kit. Medi gels. Ah, oh, damn it. No. Can I have Tali do it? That's what I don't know how to do. How do I tell her to do it? Hold on. No, he's not doing it. He's just hiding there. I think it's too late anyway. I just wanna... Yeah, she's not doing anything. Alright, I gotta use... Omnigel. High caliber barrel 1 and heat sink 1. I'm hitting I for inventory. It's so funny. Automatic. Alright, would you like to use this Banshee 3, or do we already have that? Hammer 2. Maybe it's an upgrade to something. High caliber barrel. Fires larger rounds for more damage, however the rate of fire is slowed and the weapon will overheat more quickly. Plus 10% damage, minus 20% rate of fire and heat absorption. Yeah, I think we're just gonna leave that for now. Technician kit. Shock absorbers. Okay, armor upgrades. I see it says there. I'm learning. Armor upgrades. Which I don't think I've upgraded armor yet, so... Can't use anything else. Excuse me, wow. What is this? We have first aid interface. Yeah, I don't want to change that. Keep that. He doesn't have anything. Shield regenerator. Combat suits, kinetic barrier, capacitors can be replenished. Are these in any suit? Is this in any piece of armor? Kinetic barrier, capacitor? Installing microgravimetric emitters into a combat suit artificially increases mass, providing protection against concussive force delivered by explosions, high impact ammo, and biotic attacks such as lift or throw. It's another shield generator, and we got armor plating. Take that. Okay. So that's that. I heard that sound. Out of my way. Can I run up this? Alright, I guess we're going to the end over here. Guys with me? Alright. Metagel. Hold on. Okay, I did take the liberty of actually looking that up on a couple facts, FAQs, since I couldn't easily at least find it in here, and from what I've seen, they have the character with the highest skill level. It's like you just do it as if you were doing it, and their skill level is applied, and it's like they're doing it. So Tally doesn't have enough skill level to do this either. None of us do. Unfortunately. And hopefully it's nothing important. Yes, you download the evidence from Lorik's computer. This doesn't mean more baddies are coming. Because now we have to get out of here. There's someone right there. Can't talk to him from here. I bet once we get near him, he gets hostile. Oh, there's people over there. Oh, that's that lady from what's his name?
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
I recognize her with the bad lipstick. Do you already know who she is? Your point?
Do you plan on making me leave?
Leave? You think I'm gonna let you walk out? Uh-uh.
Oh boy.
Anileus would throw you off world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
You're breaking the law for bribe money. You know what we do to dirty cops on my world?
In all fairness, they didn't give me a choice.
I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
Well, I don't need a gun to rip you to pieces.
Now, shouldn't I just... My cover didn't seem to be working right. I'm crawling. There is more. Level up! So we get to level up, use 2 points, okay. What do we want to use? I can get advanced marksman if I spend 2 points here. I can unlock tactical armor. Increases weapon damage by 4 and melee damage by 44%. We get throw. I know I really haven't used this stuff, guys, like warp. Barrier. Store discount. 2% discount. Opens up new dialogue options. Yeah, I'm going there. Intimidate. Oh. So I can spend 2 points here and get the intimidate score up. Or I could spend a point here and get charm up and spend a point somewhere else. No, I have shotguns unlocked too. I should start taking more points in shotgun if I want to take shotgun. You know what? Let's get charm and intimidate. For now. Fitness unlocked for Rex. And Tally has damping. Temporarily disables enemy biotics and tech within a certain radius. Now, I have them set to auto level up. Of course, there's nothing to level up, so... Okay. You need to acquire a pass to leave Port Hanshin. Only Analeas and important managers have them. Something block. Garage pass we can get. You've recovered Lorik's evidence. Return it to him at the hotel bar. Someday. They are at Sony. Peak 15 is our destination. Pharos is next. Benezi is at peak 15. So here we go. Now what else unlocked? Nothing, right? No, nothing in Codex. Do we have more? Yeah, there's a guy down there.
I will destroy you!
Whoop. She will destroy us. Where is she?
Perimeter clear.
Oh, we got her. Okay, cool. Now these bodies are all gone? All we have left are these... She's standing on it. Are these turned over chairs to show that anything happened? We've been in here. Just making sure nothing else changed here.
These people will smile to your face while they stab you in the back.
Yeah, really.
From all I've heard, blizzards are quite common here.
Yeah, I've heard that as well. Alright, let's return to... whatever the hell his name is. Lorik Keen. Commander Keen. Somehow coming from near you, that doesn't surprise me, Rex. Oh, that's not him, that's Illithrax. Oh, who's this over here? Hello?
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
Must be Analeas' thugs.
Probably Analeas' thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that.
Good to hear.
Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
I guess Smartass's turn her on. Now we're gonna meet her for a drink. Before we talk to Keen? Is that what you said? Alright. We will do that. We'll talk to Gianna and then Keen. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And enduring, grow strong.